Taiwan's main international airport is Taiwan Taoyuan International Airport, located 40 kilometers to the southwest of the city. It received this new name in 2006, having previously been known as Chiang Kai-shek International Airport since it first opened in 1979. The airport operates two parallel...
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened.